So I got started painting when I was about 16 years old. In my pieces, I usually try to show a little bit of everything in nature. This is a river in Canuavo, and it's something so important to me and so personal. It shows really my connection to nature and really everybody's connection to nature. I want people to feel connected to my work and inspired to make a change.